Mighty Number 9.
Shut up. Shut up. So, I did not know last
time. All right. Quit your lollygagging. It's up to us to stop those rampaging bots.
But I didn't know last time as you could go and get options. Why is that in general and not in game?
Adjust graphics quality.
You are all set. You are all set.
So weird. There's literally an enemy that's not even. They're not even perfect visibility.
Proto cell based entity detected ahead. Beware of reforming cell blocks.
shoot. Attack strategically.
That's not what I meant to do. Close.
So many cells! The entire place is made out of them! How many robots did Trinity absorb?
Trinity was programmed with a single prime directive. To grow. To evolve. She will pursue any course that allows her to assimilate more cells. In perpetuity. I realized later the dangers inherent in such a system. Which is why I refined the design.
Next model, with Beck.
That's correct, with Beck.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Absorbing Beck. A fall here would mean instant assimilation.
Bring it on. Oh yeah, you actually gave me something good. It's crazy. Only I had that last time, so flawless first. That was really weird. Come on, step out of it now. Super fighting robot, dude. That's freaking weird. And then I can't say that. This game is not really that bad. Some of the issues might actually be pretty serious. Still a bad game. Still bad. Not bad.
Your true form! I did it! I mean, you did it, Trinity! We did it!
Excellent work, Beck! Excellent! You have surpassed even my greatest expectations!
Funny number 9.
Warning! All cells in the area are no longer under Trinity's control. They are destabilizing.
She means that the whole place is coming down! Ah!
Wrecking Trinity.
Roger that!
Might be some screenshot with these stuff. Pay attention. Maybe not. Oh wait, these are the longest credits in video game history. What is this thing right now? Like, what is this? Wait, so like, this is if you're trying to find your number. I've seen that. No way, really? You can do that? Hold up. Skip to that part so you can see your name. What the hell? Oh, the music stops. That's just depressing. And this shit just says a generous backer. Look how many generous backers there are. I have to screenshot this because this is historic. It's the longest credits in video game history. So, most people went completely unnamed. This is a song in the game. Dr. White made 9 siblings, called the mighty numbers to boost competition. Always in the top ranks, they weren't dangerous, they probably shot blanks. But one day there was a cyber crime that made the top robot team lose their minds and control of the facility, squander utilities. Now the world is in danger, are you feeling me? But one of the bots was unaffected. Now it's up to him alone to protect us. But most unlikely to succeed, lacking the power and speed he's probably gonna need. Once the weakest link of the family, now he's the final hope of humanity. And everyone's life there comes a time, and it seems this one is mine. My talents were undermined, now I'm the one, mighty number 9. And everyone's life there comes a time, and it seems this one is mine. My talents were undermined, now I'm the one, mighty number 9.
Trinity was brought under control when she absorbed Beck's empathy and caring nature, his heart. My new synthetic heart routine makes it possible for robots to evolve ethically, to grow responsibly. Just wait. This will revolutionize the science of robotics. The fate of all robots. Of all mankind.
You got lucky, that's all. And cleaning up your own mess doesn't make you a visionary. Besides, who can guarantee the behavior of robots left to their own devices, evolving on their own? This heart of yours is unnecessary, and worse, dangerous. I remain unconvinced, Bill.
Don't call me that! My name is... New content in extra mode is here.
Go ahead and choose your next target.
Dude, I don't need to watch that, whatever that was.